Remove the server cover. Disconnect the fan cable from the system board. Cut off the four rubber mounts that secure the fan to the chassis from the external side. Then, remove the fan.